It's an opportunity of a lifetime. To go study abroad as a freshman, I know that it's changed my view of the world, my idea of what university is completely.
It's just a different way to start off your college experience, but at the same time, it definitely helped me mature and get ready for my time here in the spring.
I think the best experience I had through iCharleston was just experiencing all the different cultures and different world viewpoints that in America we're not really subject to.
My semester was amazing. Best 4 months of my life. I was constantly doing things, constantly, you know, working, studying, traveling. There's always something to do.
I definitely still keep in touch with everyone I met. We formed really close bonds. I'm actually going to go play pool with one of them after this. So.
Initially, I was intrigued by the program. I was curious. I didn't know what to expect. But as soon as I realized what an opportunity it was to be able to go and travel, especially while I'm a freshman, which isn't an opportunity that most people get, how could I pass it up?
If you love meeting new people and you're open with traveling and seeing a different place and just really being immersed in that different culture, that this is just the best opportunity for you.